During hanging, the enzymes in the body make the fibers of the muscles softer and more elastic, which ultimately leads to the flesh becoming relaxed and tender. In reality, the aging process is also the start of decomposition, but it's nothing to be concerned about as when kept in the right conditions and temperature by the butcher. Actual decay that will taint the meat will not happen for weeks or months.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.